Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Your chance to win a virtual £1 million by simply answering 15 questions in a row correctly. So if you're ready, let's play. That's great. Are you playing alone or with your friends? So it's just you, me and the computer. Okay, first bit, if you'd be so kind, please enter your name. Right, here we go. 15 questions, £1 million, three lifelines, 50-50. Phone a friend and ask the audience. I hope you're ready for this. Here comes your first question. It's worth £100. A person chosen to preside over a meeting might be known as what? Chairman. Table man. Desk man. Stool man. Well done, nice and easy, you've got £100. Take a look at this for £200. Complete the title of the successful film Four Weddings and a... Christening. Funeral. Divorce. Birth. It's correct, you've got £200. You're doing well, you're just 13 questions away from a million. Look at this for £300. What does a cobbler mend? Jackets. Windows. Shoes. Furniture. You're absolutely right for £300. Right, you're 12 questions away from a million. Now this one is worth £500. Take your time, have a look at it. With which sport are brothers Jack and Bobby Charlton most associated? Cricket. Tennis. Football. Golf. That's the right answer for £500. Right, just be careful. This is the last point at which you could go away with absolutely nothing. You are now 11 questions away from £1 million. This is worth £1,000. Here it comes. Which word links a form of transport and a carpentry tool? Lathe. Awl. Plane, chisel. Okay, right, using up your lifeline, ask the audience. Audience, if you're ready, please, let's try and help out. Fingers on keypad. Answer A, B, C, or D, please, now. Well, that's an overwhelming indication from the audience, but what does it indicate? You don't have to go along with their answer, it's entirely up to you. So it's up to you entirely, what do you think? So you think the right answer is C, are you sure? You seem pretty sure. You're right to be sure, you've just won £1,000. So, congratulations, you're now guaranteed £1,000 no matter what happens. OK, going on. Question 6 is for £2,000. What is the meaning of the Eskimo word igloo? Dome. House. Snow. Ice. You think it's B. Are you happy with that answer? Congratulations, it's the right answer. You've got £2,000. Okay, now it's getting rather serious. The money starts to go up and up at this point rather fast. You've got £2,000. You're 9 questions away from £1 million. This question is worth £4,000. Which of these is a multicoloured sponge cake? Victoria. Battenberg. Madeira. Dundee. So you're saying B. You had £2,000. You just doubled it to £4,000. Okay, going on. Question 8 coming up for £8,000. Take your time on this, you don't have to play. Here it comes. In which US state is the resort of Venice Beach? California, Florida, Georgia, Washington. So you think it's A? Oh, I'd love to say you just won £8,000. And I can! You have just won £8,000! Brilliant! You got £8,000 and you're just 7 little questions away now from £1 million. If you get the next one right, you double your money to £16,000. Have a look at this. With which type of novels is the writer Robert Ludlum most associated? Horror. Science fiction. Romance. Thrillers. Okay, you want to go 50-50, use your lifeline computer, take away 2 wrong answers, please, leaving the right answer and the 1 remaining wrong answer. So, it looks like it's A or D. Are you sure it's not A? You had £8,000, you didn't have to play, you did. It was the right answer. You've just won £16,000. Right, you've got £16,000. Now, you can take that £16,000, but you're just six questions away from £1 million. The next question, if you go for it and you get it right, is worth a guaranteed £32,000. Have a look at it. Good luck. What was the name of Britain's first breakfast TV programme? Good Morning. Breakfast Time. Wake Up Call, Early Bird. You think it's B. Are you happy with that answer? You did have £16,000 in your hand. You've now got £32,000! You've got £32,000 guaranteed. It's in the bag. No one can take that away from you at this point. Now, the next question is worth £64,000. You might as well play this. You can't lose. Take your time. It's becoming very big money. Here it comes. In which country was supermodel Gisele Bündchen born? Switzerland. Portugal. France. Brazil. Final answer? You had nothing to lose by playing this question. And you haven't! You've just won £64,000! Now, you're getting into really serious money territory. The next question is worth £125,000, and you are just four away from a million. Take your time. You don't have to play it, but here it comes. Who co-starred with Judy Garland in the 1948 film Easter Parade? Frank Sinatra, James Mason, Fred Astaire, Mickey Rooney. Now take your time, you can still phone a friend if you want to. Happy with that? Oh, you could have walked away with £64,000. It was in your hand. But you were right not to. You've just won £125,000. Now, you don't have to play this next question. It's entirely up to you. You've got £125,000 at this moment, but if you can give me the right answer, it's worth a quarter of a million. Take your time. You've got £125,000 at this moment, but it's worth a quarter of a million. Here it comes. Complete the title of the book by George Grossmith, The Diary of a Busybody, a Dead Body, a Somebody, a Nobody. You can still phone a friend if you want to. Now take your time. You can still phone a friend if you want to. Saying D, okay. You happy to go orange? You had £125,000 in your hand. You didn't have to play that last question. You could have walked away. You did play it. You've no longer got £125,000. You've now got £250,000. So there's a cheque there for £250,000. But we don't want to give you that. We'd like to give you the next cheque for £500,000. You are at this moment two questions away from £1,000,000. Have a look at it. Take your time. This is question number 14 of 15. Lebanon achieved independence from which country in 1943? France. Italy. Israel, UK. So you think it's A? You had £250,000. You could have walked away, you decided to play. If you're wrong, you lose £218,000 of that money. You're not wrong, you've just won £500,000. Well, you're doing brilliantly, fantastic. £500,000. Now, there's a cheque waiting here with your name on it for £500,000. But we don't want to give you that. We'd love to give you the next one, the big one. You are just one right answer away from £1,000,000. Now, have a look at it. At this moment, you can leave here quite happily with £500,000. But the next question, the final question, is worth £1,000,000. This is it. In which year was Leonardo DiCaprio born? 1972, 1973, 1974, 1975. You want to use your phone a friend lifeline, okay. Let's get them on the line now, but you don't have to take the answer they give.
Hello?
Hello, Bill. This is Chris Tarrant from Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Oh, hi, Chris.
Your friend here needs a bit of a favour, and they don't come much bigger than this, really, as favours. £1 million is in the balance on this question. Your answer could win your friend £1 million.
I will do my utmost.
Right, Bill, here we go with the question and four possible answers, but only one is the one we're looking for. In which year was Leonardo DiCaprio born? 1972, 1973, 1974, 1975.
I'm afraid I don't recall what he looks like, let alone hazard a guess as to his age. I'll just say I don't know. Look, I'm awfully sorry about this.
Okay, Bill, that's great. Thank you very much. Thanks for helping out. Well, I'm sorry, but your friend doesn't seem to be any help to you at all. You don't have to answer this question. Okay, you're going for C. Are you happy? Oh, you have been so brave going for all 15 questions, but I'm afraid it's correct answers that count. And that answer is correct. You've done it. You have won £1 million. Congratulations. £1 million. 15 correct answers. Brilliant.